That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might back up a little. Fire!
Still fragmenting my broad Keely.
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
I have a fucking nuke on my ass.
I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
I have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know...
I don't like this mission. I really don't like this mission.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
It's obviously not the same one that we have at Walmart. Oh. I'm already out of ammo weapon? Are you kidding me? That's some bullshit, man. Kind of like what we were talking about earlier with, it's kind of like what Jesse was telling me. Sometimes the pre-builds make it so they replace the parts that are in it. So you wouldn't be able to do an upgrade. Punch him in the face. Guess I'll have to settle for punching that one. 142-minute broadcast. Really? This is not good. God. That's like a floor.
An energy signature ahead.
Yeah, the only difference is that it will have a rising.
Find a way to access it.
Maybe.
I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This divine answer.
Didac knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Huh? Yeah. You can easily cut the price down on a custom build. Are you fucking kidding me? I tried to sprint and somehow I didn't stop in time and I fell off the edge. It wasn't a matter of that. It's my character literally wouldn't stop. That.
Sorry, I can't control what my processes are doing. The stronger threats keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the battle?
Bonger, I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Crazy. Wow, he fucking threw me off. So much for sprinting. He's trying to sprint my way. Nope, he didn't want anything to do with that. Working on it. I'm getting my ass fucked up. I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
Now?
The Didact's blocking the composer from me.
Almost. to beat your ass.
Reinforcements! Hold them off while I locate the composer!
God damn it, Cat. My shoe is not a hiding place. I have to fucking defend this spot? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I'm screwed. At least I can target him coming up here. Yui! What are you doing? Jump! Get two more shots out of this and then I'm screwed.
I've taken control of the local defense
turret. Oh, what? Did not. Huh? Holy fucking shit, dude! No, seriously, all these fucking things just came out of nowhere. I'm actually really lucky that I got turrets on my side for right now. Ah! Yeah, put some water in the freezer. That felt very, very good.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief. Window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
Activity! Significant slipspace event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.